Welcome back, guys. We are at the final race of the week over at Nürburgring Sprint. It's like 2100 or 9 p.m. tonight. And we'll get this in, go to bed after this. Somehow I have qualified in first place. That could be good, that could be bad. So let's see how this goes. So as you know, we're running soft tires. No pit stop required. Towards the end, you got to be careful with the tires. They do get very worn and slippery. So let's see how this goes. I was not expecting to be in the front like this, but here we go. All the fast racers must be sleeping already. Keep it like a quality, nice and decent. The only difference is the tires are wearing down. Everybody seems to be falling behind. Second right there. Looks like we're doing practice or quali. 6, not bad. Let's stay consistent here. Cut that corner a little too much. They're pulling away, but they're going to catch up with that 1 second slowdown. We got this slowdown right there. I cut that turn a little too much. But so far ahead, thank you. so far ahead of these guys at 1 second, didn't it bother us at all. Let's see if we get a 126 again or 125 behind. That all up right in years. Well, we got a 56, we're doing really good. 56, a little 56 is good. We're doing better. Guys back there. 126, not bad, that's good. Yeah, 125 would be really good. Show you that in first gear, I don't know why I changed it down. Behind us. of it on the mini map. Not close to it that way. So good, a 56, back on pace again. That back left tire, it is worn. Pretty good. back there. He turns back. Gotta keep it going here. We gotta be careful though, when the tires are rare. A lot of people do that. This might be one of them. Catch up to some lap cars. Nothing left of that tire. Sliding some. When I hit a 56, the more I hit a 57 there. People up there. Nobody behind us, look at that at all. Final lap. Let's see what happens here. catch it up to lap traffic. Car does not want to turn. It's a little bit slippery, you can't push it. I got no tire left, look at that. It's a little slippery, you can't push it, but it's still drivable, you just gotta be cautious. And I do got track control on 3. That'll spin out. Off a victory there. The last race of the week for this week. Got us a nice podium. Not too bad. A lot of B drivers, a few C drivers in here. It's got to be that all the fast drivers are sleeping. That's what happened here. The last race I did was in, I got 7th place. And it was a lot of good races. This one right here is just me out in the front. Tires. Back tire wore out to nothing and I was able to finish it. They were 24 seconds behind me. So slow racers come out Sunday night, late evening. Still got people trying to finish. Look at that, still running. Who did I see? I saw this guy right here, Aaron RCZ. Oh no, I saw the orange car. These two guys that were just in front of me. 1 minute, look at that. Wow. Still trying to finish. Done. Finally, we get to the grandstand, pole position, victory for Senior Chief. That's the way to finish the week for the races. That's a fun track, the sprint, Nürburgring sprint. That little turn, once you got used to, you know, it's pretty good. When I first qualified, I think it was like 127. I worked it out 126. Finally, I worked out 125, but I put in a lot of laps. Anyways, guys, if you like what you're watching, thumbs up the channel, subscribe if you want to see more. Catch you on the next one. See you, Chief out. Laters.